Hey and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2011 mathematics past question 36. The derivative of 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 1 is A. 12x plus 1, B. 6x plus 5, C. 6x plus 1, and D. 12x plus 5. Now, the derivative simply means what we should differentiate this. Now, we're given 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 1. Now, let's open this bracket. 2x multiplied by 3x will give us 6x squared. Then 2x multiplied by 1 will give us plus 2x. 1 multiplied by 3x will give us what? Plus 3x. And 1 multiplied by 1 will give us what? Plus 1. So here now we have 6x squared plus 5x plus 1. Now let's y equal 6x squared plus 5x plus 1. Now differentiating what y in respect to x, that is dy dx, will be equals to 2 multiplied by 6x raised to the power of 2 minus 1 plus 1 multiplied by 5 raised to the power of x 1 minus 1 plus 0. So this will be equals to what? 12x, because 2 minus 1 will give us 1. So 12x plus 1 times 5 will give us 5. And x raised to the power of 1 minus 1 will give us 0. That's x raised to the power of 0. And that is what? 1. So we have what? 12x plus 5, which is the answer to this question, and that is option D. 12x plus 5 is the derivative of this. Thank you and God bless you. And subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.